In this video, I'm going to show you how to defragment your hard drive. The first thing you need to do is click on Start, right click on My Computer, choose Manage, select Disk Defragmenter from the left, choose one of the volumes, in this case we have C and D, select the volume you want to defragment. Then you can either analyze or defragment. In this case, I'm going to analyze the volume first. I'm going to defragment the C drive. Alright, the defragmentation process is complete for drive C.